Hi, I'm Eric from EComposer Shopify Page Builder. Welcome to EComposer Tutorials. This video will guide you how to use ChatGPT integration in EComposer to fasten your page building and simplify the content creation process. Recently, you may hear a lot about ChatGPT on social media, newspaper, or elsewhere. So, what is ChatGPT? In a simple explanation, ChatGPT is a conversational language model developed by OpenAI. It has been trained on large data, allowing to generate human-like responses to questions, engage in conversation, and complete tasks such as summarization, translation, and text classification. So, it will be a milestone if we can apply this powerful tool in many fields, including creating your website content. Having understood the power of ChatGPT, EComposer has integrated this tool with the text element in order to help the user to create content much more effectively. Before we start, if you don't have Shopify account, you can create your own Shopify account through the install link in the description below with an exclusive deal. To begin with, you have to open the EComposer editor. For example, I'm building my homepage. Let's choose a homepage template. Now, come to the main part in the text element. You can easily see the robot icon. Hover it, and you can easily see the AI content generator tool. Now, I will make an example for you. As an interior website owner, I'm looking for the content that impressed. My company has many product types, so they can shop by categories. I will text my request and wait the AI to respond. This is the outcome. I will insert and use this content for my page. That's easy, right? This is a good way to help you generate the ideas for selling content. That's all. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or join EComposer community to get with support and the latest update. I'm putting the details in the description below. See you again in the next video. Goodbye.